landslide win. Until, like, Aquaman gets elected or something. Again, not a perfect comparison. I don't know why I'm still committing.
...borders of the planet. If it lives in the sea, Aquaman will have it chomping down on you, no problem. Sometimes he can even use his fishy telepathy on anyone who...
Any of the special nature powers we see in folks like Aquaman or druids or other nature-oriented characters. Though, as mentioned there...
We got a ton of trailers, and I'll just start with the Aquaman trailer. The trailer makes it look amazing, but I am going to keep my expectations in.
Yeah.
Seriously, we live in a world where Aquaman, the guy who talks to fish, made more money in the box office than any Batman film ever.